First on Fox, St. Louis officers taken off the street for allegedly sharing racist, violent, or anti-Muslim posts on Facebook.
Fox News' Andy Banker has a story at City Hall. This is a follow-up on his report from earlier this week.
The mayor says a handful of officers, 3 to 5, she will not give us a specific number, have now been placed on paid administrative duty for their roles in this, meaning they are off the streets. We first told you Tuesday about a study by something called the Plain View Project, which documents social media posts by officers from 8 departments across the country, including St. Louis. It flags more than 400 posts shared by current and former St. Louis police officers. The mayor tells me she has read them all. The police department launched an internal affairs investigation and is now starting to dole out the discipline. The head of the Police Officers Association has offered to meet with the Council on American-Islamic Relations to hear their concerns, but otherwise he is waiting for the investigation to run its course.
If it was up to me, none of my guys would be on social media, but you know, they're free citizens of the United States, and most of this is not original content. It's just reposting memes that, you know, may seem harmless when you post them, and then in hindsight you can maybe see why they're offensive to some folks.
Nevertheless, it's pretty unbecoming of an officer, and it's inappropriate you know, to be able to put that kind of hateful posts out there and continue to be able to do your job.
And Police Chief John Hayden has tweeted this: relative to the deeply concerning social media posts, the following steps have been, will be taken. 1, initiation of an internal affairs investigation with a discipline range including possible dismissal. 2, administrative duty for most egregious posters. And 3, sensitivity training. So there may be more disciplinary action to come. Now, Rorta points out that these posts, which date to 2013, predate the city's written policy on use of social media. But the mayor says that doesn't really matter. Policy or no policy, these officers should have known better. At City Hall, Andy Banker, Fox 2 News.